The athletes have gotten more fiery than they have been in the past couple of years.
In the heat of the moment, all sorts of things can happen.
Clear your mind.
Mark Spann, the director at this clinic, says tennis is a fast-paced game. And like many sports, emotion gets in the way.
Really, really got to be able to handle it with composure. A lot of the time, a little bit, you could say, like a lawyer.
So Spann tries teaching his athletes how to manage their stress during a match. Especially when you're positive that shot was in.
Somebody gives you a bad call, you can't get too emotional about it. You've really got to try to keep your composure.
I just try not to let my anger show because that can give your opponent an edge in the match.
At the end of the day, those judges are doing their job, and I think we have to respect that.
Now, for those three penalties, Williams was fined a total of $17,000. Two major tennis organizations, the Women's Tennis Association and the U.S. Tennis Association, released statements in support of Williams, but the International Tennis Federation, ITF, backed the umpire, Carlos Ramos, saying he acted with, quote, professionalism and integrity. So even within the tennis community, a lot of debate over this.
No doubt.
True. All right.
All over social media. Thank you, buddy.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.